Go ahead, Sia.
Hi, my name's Celia.
And I'm Tasia.
And this is TNT Cooking. If you want to see us make these delicious summer treats, just keep watching.
You're gonna start by getting your ingredients.
You need the yogurt flavor of your choice. We use strawberry and strawberry banana.
You also need a small watermelon.
You also need sugar,
water,
and lemon. You also need popsicle molds,
a cup,
a pitcher,
and these spoons. This is one of the easiest recipes in our video today.
And all you need to do is get a yogurt container, take a plastic spoon, stick it in there, put it in the freezer for overnight.
The next day, all you have to do is pull off the lid, cut around the plastic, and then peel off the paper. And voila, frozen yogurt pop.
That's how you make yogurt pops.
Good.
Tastes just like yogurt.
It's like
yogurt.
This strawberry banana. This is strawberry.
Next, we're gonna make our watermelon pops.
And they are so sweet. They're so sour. They're just awesome. The first thing you're gonna do is take equal parts of water and sugar, put them in a pot, boil it, and then while that's boiling, you cut up your watermelon into chunks.
Next, you're gonna juice your lemons.
We use the electric juicer.
After you juice your lemons, you're gonna put your watermelon chunks, your lemon juice, and your simple syrup into the blender and blend it up into this juice.
And then after that shoot, you take your own popsicle mold, you pour them in there, you put it in the freezer overnight.
Make sure not to overfill your popsicle mold so it's not hard for you to get your popsicles out once they're frozen. If you do end up having trouble getting them out, you can just run a little bit of hot water over it to let it melt a little bit, and then it should slide right out. Voila!
Last, we're gonna make this delicious, nutritious watermelon juice.
And all you will need is the rest of your simple syrup and the rest of your watermelon chunks. All you gotta do is put the watermelon chunks and simple syrup in the blender, and then strain it to get all the pulp and seeds out. And then after you do that, lastly, you put it in the pitcher.
You can also put it in the freezer and make it a slush like we did with our lemonade, our blueberry lemonade.
And if you want to see that video, just click on here.
Really? You know they can't see me.
You expect it to put it on my face?
You really hate me that much?
I guess, yeah. I sort of. Snitch.
Thank you for watching this video.
If you want to see more videos, click over there.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And all our social media is at the bottom.
Is it good?
It's a good drink. I really like it.